In the same boat, huh?
You wouldn't understand.
I once worked at a hotel.
Which godforsaken slot was reserved for the idiot who arrived last?
This great sir.
For being such a dear.
For no reason, the senator had given me a handsome tip. Later that night, he ordered a coffee to his room.
Hello?
Yes, decaf? Room 1128? Okay, I'll be there in a second.
You're a fine-looking lady.
Ah, what are you doing, sir?
Oh, sir, please, chill.
Rise and shine, sweetheart. Sorry about last night. I couldn't help it. Oh, I'll be going out in a little while. So you might want to get dressed before your friends find you here like this. Oh, and by the way, you were never here.
I didn't know what to do. He was a senator. I was barely a hotel waitress. All I could do was take a pregnancy test.
You'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
To see the senator.
We'll go have an abortion then. I don't see what the whole fuss is about. It's your baby too, and you just want to throw it away. Just relax. It's just a bloody fetus. Look, you know, you and I both don't want this baby. And a pretty little thing like you still has a long life ahead of you. That's for the abortion.
First of all, I want this baby. And second of all, have you ever thought of this? What this could do to your career?
Oi, mate, you're forgetting who I am and who you are. Nothing ever happened to us, before or now. If I ever hear any about this in the future, I'll do everything in my power to make you regret it. Here, for the abortion, like I said.
My last resort was my unstable father.
Dead. I'm pregnant.
You're kidding.
Who's the father?
Daniel Simpson.
Daniel Simpson. You mean the man who's running for senator?
No, I mean the bloody King of England! Yes, it's that Daniel Simpson. But he's not going to be the father, nor does he want to.
So, this is what you do in your hotel of yours, huh? This is how you get money, by going around and...
Dad! You don't know what you're talking about! And I didn't come here for a lecture. I came here for advice. Help!
Oh, God forgive me, but you can't have that child. I can't take care of it, and neither can you. No, there's no way you are capable of taking care of a baby. You can't afford it, let alone both of us.
Oh, God, wait, I fall short.
Why are you doing this to me? Why?
Mother, she'll keep the baby. It's not her choice anymore.
Even my own father couldn't help me.
Miss Alvarez? Miss Alvarez?
Yes.
Doc, we'll see you now.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Rain drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fishing the sea, you know how I feel.
I'm moving around. No, not yet.
It's a new day, it's a new life
I don't know what you're talking about. Dad, you don't know what you're talking about.
I know. What a dick. I just try not to
get up. Fuck with me now.
Again, again. Good.
Oh,
I'm Ben. Alright. Three.
Fuck this. Come on, man.
Fuck. Far out. Fuck.
Hey, it's not normal.